Welcome to the 2015 Coach Meeting in New Volunteer Orientation. I thank you for volunteering for Special Olympics. If you did not volunteer, there would be no Special Olympics in Pinellas County. Because of you, there are 850 athletes in Unified Park in Pinellas County. We can compete because the 240 Class A volunteers and 123 coaches give their time. I am a Special Olympics athlete. I play a variety of different sports, including bowling, volleyball, swimming, and golf. My volleyball team has been invited to participate at the Florida State Games. I have been playing golf for 4 years with Special Olympics. This year, I have been invited to compete in the Florida State Golf Tournament this September. This will be my first time going to the State Golf Tournament, and I am very excited. I am also a member of ELPS, which stands for Athlete Leadership Program. ELPS is an athlete group within Special Olympics. We help with fundraising and awareness of the disabled. Often, the non-disabled do not know what it is like to have a disability or what the disabled can do. Also, as a member of the ELPS, I have been able to become a certified bowling coach. I speak for all of the athletes when I say thank you to all of you who volunteer, chaperone, coach, and for all you do for us. I would now like to introduce our athlete leader, Chair Jacob Scher.